Thank you very much, Mohamed. As a young player, this will be his third time for playing at COFA competition, 3 consecutive times. What in this year competition get for Tanlec for you to play for Kosoto?
Well, I believe was in order for easy. Competition and one of the biggest competition this now Salon football, and every young player now in dream down for making the play.
As a young player, what kind of challenges you can face by this competition? Because I could see so many big stars and they pay them huge amount of money and then they play too much at the competition. You as a young player, what challenge you face?
Well, the challenge we are face is that I just get for be myself and try for upkeep waiting at the do, because at least swimming back do it at the do. I mean, for say we if anybody win a good somebody passport business, we will identify say, oh, this now a better player, somebody could be just like the big player the way we they think of.
You know, a young player we so many people in got admiration for, we think he always call you the Salon Messi, but plenty of people know they see you. You can tell me about your early playing careers and from where you begin play.
Yes, because you know, say one thing in life, everything how you start, and the how I start my career football, it not be really easy. I just give a go a little struggles, and right now I tell God thank you right now, and God make it possible for me right now.
You can tell me the team that we start for train with, till to this time, which team we play for right now?
Yes, I start my football career. I start with Malcolm FC, one of the renowned team there in this country for football business. And then one of the best coach, when I coach Figo, that everybody know. And then I don't play a long way with him before Success FC can see me through them back, sign me up. So I decide for left Malcolm for can Success FC. And presently, as I talk to you, so right now, Success FC are there now.
So right now you get a contract to Success?
Yes, yes.
So Who's time you can a Success, because like you say you don't start with Malcolm. When you been switch over can to Success? I been Talek.
Well, nah, just no more. I just give a gladi, because really because it not be easy. Because for by the end of the day for player left Malcolm and for can Success, it not be easy. So and then I just transfer. So like then everybody when a player they wish for the thing and for they get transfer for the other team they eager for you.
As a young player, and you get so much talent. You see, the under-17 team, national under-17 team, is sporty for play for that. You can tell you about that much.
Yeah, like that, in all the contribution of me hardness of its game and waiting that they do, and the coaches we scout me, and alongside the entire way where I be done play me first season when I COFA inter area where I be play for the central community.
So whose competition we been play for the under-17 at that time and who's here?
Well, I play with the Success FC.
Now you get so many achievements and so many competitions that we don't play. You can give background or go through some of them achievements and then competitions that we don't play.
Yes, because one thing as a young player, I can always the advice me company them for make that we always stay focused by what they do, especially by this game. And right now we always hear our football business don't they go to another peak in Salon and so. And one thing they always try for do is that they always try for do my best in the field, and I before see for people and see me, coaches and see me. And you know, see one thing I can talk for make your name now one great day, then for maintain an everyday business. So I before say, just get for stay focused and do things for everybody appreciate.
So the competitions that we don't play, you can go run down if you can able recall now some of the achievement that we don't get, because you don't play so many competitions, you don't get so many awards that you don't get, like best player, highest goal scorer, player of the tournament, some of the competitions that if you able recall and give you the awards that we win in them.
Yes, like just like you say no more the awards in Mboku bag, just give you no more few no more. Because by the time I be the Malcolm, like I be win that muchacho under 12 competition, I win the best player day. Then back I win the highest goal scorer. Then from there I go to Atuga back when I one of the renownable teams them. When I one of the renowned competition back what did they do? So like I go back I win best player with Malcolm FC. So by then, I be going to play some half mini leagues them, then back a win-win back, then best player them. Then by then, I switch over to Success. Success, I play at the same Atsuga mini stadium competition. I win best player. Then I can go for back, I win best player, go for non-division.
Okay. The Bellamy issue been come up, and you been go do trial at Bellamy. How did they been tell you? Tell the Bellamy Foundation been there?
Well, then they be successful for me. So like everything be done there in place now. My name everything be done there in within there now. Everything the sign up done they take place. But now due to circumstance make it happen. Say not for be so because of them. We get some of them players they wouldn't be sent out for go do some trial. But I don't know what team be occur we make. So it not be happen that way there for me for make I enter final inside the academy.
So now tell me about the support where they get from my family.
Well, like me support what I get from my family, it's too much. And I always praise, I always give the round of applause for them because of the that my family, and one of the people, and they inspire me, especially my sister, my brother, and it's also how they go. Then they be and me, they give me their support. They do for me everything, by football, by my career, for helping me say, yes, I go able to grow.
You know, few or one of the few players them and young players where they play and they put them together with education. How done they can tell like for you?
Well, Danny, I believe for say fine, just like every young player they try for do. Once in this football, we not for the two focus on and then we left we education background behind. No, so I believe for say we get for the goal with all two. So I believe for say Danny go will help pretty much.
So as a young player, what do they aspire for now? What do I dream? For where they play football?
Well, me dream, in fact, not to me no more as a young player, as the old players of the nation, where everybody they play football, where you know, say you're not a player. So, everybody, you dream of yourself, now for later you be the top at the higher level, where you expect of them, Messi, then Ronaldo, then Pele, then Maradona. So, now every player in dream down there, and I go look for be one of the top and one of the star players in the world.
And also, you want for representing country?
Danny, every player you dream, Danny, for making represent a country by football business. Say yes, me I proud to say yes, me na Salomon, and I represent me country by football.
And on Friday, you first appearance in this season CAF competition. What would you expect from Mohamed Bangoua?
Well, until when I go expect, I could just try for work hard. Be humble and stay focused for do my thing I feel. Not so because of the crowd, all man do ala, so I for try for do it the crowd want. I for do it the crowd want, yes, but I just get for do the team we go make the coach here as a whole and the team as a whole they want. At least before the end of the day we could get victory.
Apart from football, you get anything you they do?
But apart from football, I go say I need to do nothing past my school business.
Okay then. Mohamed, I want to tell you thank you for your time.
Yeah, I appreciate your time.